I'm Josh Davis, and I think I'd be great for the Tough Enough Challenge because I've always been a big fan of wrestling and what it stands for. And I used to wrestle in high school for my team, a wrestling team, and always followed big wrestlers like Triple H or Randy Orton. Not so much Randy Orton; he's kind of a jerk. But I do like Undertaker and Rey Mysterio and all those guys. And I think I'd be pretty good. I think I'm tough enough. For the Tough Enough Challenge.
Dear Diary, I just finished my tape for the Tough Enough competition. I have dreamed about this my whole life. Over 4,000 tapes are received by WWE and only 230 come to WWE New York to audition for the show. Out of 230 hopefuls, 13 finalists are chosen to make the trip to Stamford, Connecticut, headquarters of WWE, to discover who is tough enough. It is my destiny. I know I have what it takes to be a tough enough wrestler and win a contract in WWE. I hope I get picked. Wish me luck. Yours truly, Josh.
All right, folks, the time is here and now. 230 hopefuls are here to work hard, learn the ropes, and show how tough you really are. Only 13 will get picked as finalists. Here's a reality check for you. If you do not work hard, you won't make it, and many do not. Contestants found using drugs are out. It's skill, competition, and a lot of work. Those lucky 13 will be selected to make the trip to Stamford, Connecticut to find out who of the 13 is tough enough and will get 1 year contract with WWE. You will be part of the WWE family. Again, work hard and good luck.
This is John Richardson. I'm the Tough Enough Coach. I want you to know that you're very lucky to be here because we only select so many people in this thing. What I'm going to be doing is taking you and the others for 8 weeks. You're going to do nothing but training and training hard. No let-ups, no give. At the end of this time, we're going to pick out the best people who are the competitors. Are you ready to work? Let's go.
So you want to make it big. You want to hang with the big dogs. Wrestling isn't about being a pansy or a sissy. And going home and crying to your mama. Wrestling is about endurance and strength. And it's a sport that'll get you killed quick. You wanna hang up there with the big dogs? Triple H? Stone Cold? The Rock? Rey Mysterio? Train with me.
Dear Diary, I've been at the Tough Enough Training Center all week. I've been working my ass off. I start at 5 o'clock in the morning and go until 9 o'clock at night, with just a few breaks to eat and go to the bathroom. It's really intense. In the middle of the week, I listened to a WWE wrestler talk to our group. Man, it was awesome. Triple H talked to us. Triple H. This man explained we better work hard and feel the pain if we want to be in the WWE. We need to find and keep up the desire if we want to be pro wrestler. I hope I don't get cut. Keep your fingers crossed. I get to be the finalist and make it. Thanks, Josh.
Gentlemen, it's been 7 weeks. All of you have worked very, very hard. This is the end of the road for some of you. Today is the first cut. So, to those of you who are not going to go on with us, we wish you the best of luck and hope you had a very good experience here. For the rest of you, you've got a lot more work to do. We're going to be doing some more grueling exercises and some more ring work. After that's over with, we're going to take the final selection and determine who should be our tough enough winners. We've got lots of work to do. Let's go.
1, 2. 1, 2.
Two.
one more.
Gentlemen, this is the time you've all been waiting for. We have a decision as to who won the Tough Enough competition. The winner of this year's Tough Enough is Josh Davis.
I said, Josh Davis, what's the answer? Are you daydreaming again? Are you staying up too late watching WWE Tough Enough competition on TV and not studying again? No answer. Okay, you are going to have to stay after class today and sign a contract with me for you to get caught up with your work, and do you agree to pay attention to class? Honestly, you kids, wrestling, I'm telling you.
Who'd have thunk it? Robert De Niro wanted to be a wrestler? Oh my God. That's awesome.
I straighten my back and